So, what's the difference between art made by people and images made by AI?
When I see people using AI and the AI is trained with a lot of styles, like art styles from other artists, I see robbery in it. But when an artist actually invented an AI and trained it with the styles of the artist himself or herself, then it does make sense. Then it's an AI creator and artist, and that's totally fine with me.